Hello everyone, we're Eurovision Insider.
Today we are reacting to the Georgian entry for Eurovision 2023.
It's Eros, her song, Echo, and I'm very excited.
And I don't really know what to expect from this particular entry because we did not have any teaser, anything before the release of the song. Like, Georgia is the last country to drop the song for Eurovision. I also don't really know a lot about Eru because she just won... She was the winner of Junior Eurovision like about 10 years ago. And also this year she won The Voice of Georgia. Whoa! Wow, yeah, those costumes. All right.
Wow!
I can barely hear her.
That's what I call a strong start. Definitely did not expect that from Georgia.
Alright, she's gorgeous here. What was the sound? Okay.
Wow.
All right, those dancers in the like violet costumes, they're incredible. I think it's chorus. My love is my crown.
This is in fact probably the best Georgian entry since 2015. Wow.
I cannot understand whether I like this or not because
Georgia is coming this year not just to play, but to win.
I mean, the voice is so pitched for... You serious, Georgia? Okay. We will have a drop, I believe.
I really love this kind of fast camera changes in the music video. It's beautiful and Eru just sings perfect.
Okay. I try to understand what is this song about, but at this point, like 2 minutes passed and I cannot catch, wow, like that outfit with the... I believe they use a reverse video.
Wow.
Okay.
Georgia, what are you doing?
I'll comment later. Where is my crown?
Do you want to get top 3 of the Junior Eurovision again? Wow. That was something I did not expect at all. And that looked so, so professional and so amazing. And knowing that this is actually gaming from Georgia, which is a country that haven't been in a final for a lot of years, like 6 or 7 years, that is amazing. And such a big glow up from past years. Eru, the only question from me is, are you going to sing that high on Liverpool stage? Will you make it? If she's gonna make it that high, then we don't have any questions for her qualifying, and we don't have any questions for her for getting top 10, because it will be happening.
It was more about music video rather than about a song. We should remember that all those visuals, we will not see them in Liverpool. We will hear the song, maybe with a totally different staging. So we should focus right now at the song. All right, the song is, I don't know what genre it is. It's like a contemporary or something like this. And I'm a fan of such types of songs. But here, like something was missing for me, really. Like she had not any catchy phrase or catchy moment. The song is in English, which is good, but some lyrics, I just could not catch them. Something was with the pronunciation or maybe with the mastering of the song. Maybe this particular song would do great with the juries. I believe it could do well with the juries, and I'm not really sure that this would do well with the televoting. All in all, and summing it up, I want to say that it's a good pick for Georgia, because we remember that in recent years Georgia was not really successful at Eurovision. Last year they did not manage to qualify to the final, but this year I believe it would be their best result for like last 5 years, or maybe even more, because this song is interesting. Iru is very beautiful, you know, I believe her voice is kind of strong.
Well, that was it for today's reaction video. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to our social medias down there in the description.
Please let me know in the comments, what do you think about Iru and her echo?
We are Eurovision Insiders. See you next time. Bye bye.